Welcome to Getting Started with Canvas. In this portion, we'll be discussing the settings area of the Global Navigation menu.
Within your Global Navigation menu, the Account menu also offers you the ability to change your settings. From the Settings page, you can edit your pronouns or time zone by using the Edit Settings button to the right and making the appropriate changes within the drop-downs. If you are teaching from another part of the country or the world and need to adjust your time zone, do so accordingly. This will ensure that you see student submission times and any due dates in your time zone. Make sure if you make any changes to select update settings. If you have another email address that you are more likely to check to get your notifications on, ensure you use the Add Email Address under Ways to Contact to add that email accordingly, and choose Register Email. You will receive a confirmation email just to ensure that you have access and have correctly entered the email. Note that the options for SMS and Slack email do not apply. If you're using the Canvas Teachers app, you will see For All Devices and Push Notifications listed here. This is to be expected.
Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.